I've made it easy for you to play InsaneCraft with your friends. So do me a favor, leave a like down below the video and make it turn on like a light bulb. Subscribe and hope you enjoy. So first you're gonna need to install CurseForge. The links will be down in the description below. CurseForge is simple to install. You don't need to install any other modded clients or anything. Once CurseForge is installed, open it and head on over to the second link in the description for the mod pack download link. You don't need to open it or anything. So the next step is to import a new profile on CurseForge. Select the zip folder as the profile and it should do everything for you. After you've done that, launch the mod pack. It should install all of the mods in the mod pack for you. Once you've loaded the pack, you can either be boring and play single player, or you can play with your friends. To play with your friends, select a server provider such as Shockbite and pay for a premium server for however much time you would like to use it. Log into the back end of the server using an FTP client such as FileZilla and move the server files from your PC to the server. When logging into the server, make sure that you're using the CurseForge mod pack and send the link to your friends so that they can install it and play with you on the server too. There will be like a performance version of the mod pack and the server so you can play more performance than the actual InsaneCraft pack, because I, with a very high tier computer, had a lot of issues logging onto a server with the full mod pack. So for the next scene, I was gonna get my mum to join the server with me, but I actually couldn't make my Mac here run the mod pack. It couldn't even run the performant one, let alone the full version. So yeah, it's a pretty big mod pack, and if you really need to run this thing, I'm sure you'll be able to figure out a load of information where you can like remove a certain amount of mods that you don't need. That's kind of what I did with the performant one, and it has it only has like 100 mods in comparison to the 220 mods that the full one has. It's pretty bad. Leave a like on this video and make it turn on like a light bulb. Subscribe and hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching this video, and listen, I'm looking for business partners on this YouTube thing, so hit the link in the description to fill out a form. And you never know, you might be in for a chance to join me on a video.